I planted that money to run. You know, if I had to be paid to run. Cover my tits on the right. Cover my tits on the right. Cover my tits at a mall. You need to cut my tits at a bunch.
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity! We have to find the silver box!
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go! I'm the only one!
You're the one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you!
My world would have been destroyed!
And what about my world?
Don't move.
Don't try me.
Body, she might see the Maserati. She rolled up hoodie, homie, trying to show me her tsunami. She make it hard to copy, always tight and never sloppy. And got her entourage and her own paparazzi. Now that she go with me, riding through the stormy weather.
You can't hide from New York. You are fucking dead.
I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah.
It was so vivid. Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of his ship to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I won't let you down.
Goodbye, Mom.
Goodbye, Dad.
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
You can't expect to learn everything Mariana knew all at once.
She had a dream once, a vision of the future. In it, she describes a woman who looks exactly like you.
Shit.